So this is my mannequin, and I section her hair. I parted, right? I plait the back, prepper. This portion here is to cover my sewings, and in the front part, I have a little section to work with here. The front part of it, I am going to create a hairstyle. So the top section, I try to get it as equal on both sides as much as possible, and then I parted the hair in three equal parts, right? I did a one plait down the center, and I did a crisscross here. Right, so we on to the next chapter of the hair. We're going to start with the back. So I'm going to move this hair all the way, and then I'm going to start with the back and do the sewing. So here's her final look. Alright, the leave out with the cane roll, I use that to cover the weave, and I try to blend in her hair with the weave as much as possible. The top bantu knot, I did her hair all up in one. It's supposed to match the color of her hair. She has three different color in her hair, and of course is her updo with crisscross to the top. Alright, so this is her final look. I use one pack of weave. It didn't take long to weave either, and it didn't take long to come together. Alright, so I comb my hair in two. And there you see the crisscross, and I put two ninja knots. So the hairstyle is two ninja knots with the crisscross in front, and of course the weave in the back. Sorry, I didn't get a voluminous weave, so it would have looked better, you know. So yeah. And just take a shot of her. Or you can leave it here as natural and do a knot, and leave it as natural as possible, so it will look like this. So it doesn't look extravagant, it just looks more natural, more normal for a normal hairstyle or normal hairdo.